Okay, we begin.
Alrighty. Hello, my evil nation. Welcome back to another episode of Mario's Missing. Done right. Wink, wink. Sorry, I couldn't keep a straight face for that.
No, that's okay. Oh, guess who's back? Hoi!
Yeah, we have Daizo Devon back with us from the depths of hell.
Hey there, mates and females. This is Daizo Devon. I'm from hell, apparently.
Well, I mean the underworld, but same difference, yeah. I guess.
Same difference, except that's the character, Daizo, not me, actually. I'm from Canada, I'll admit it.
Yes.
I'm a Canadian.
Daizo Devon is my Canadian friend. I have, not too many Canadian friends, actually.
Oh, well, we just so happen to be, super long-time friends, so I'm Canadian.
Raquel is also Canadian.
Yes, he is, and so is Level Engine.
Oh, he is?
Yeah, he is. Did you not know that?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, he's also a Canadian person. But hey, look, we're in an autumn forest. That reminds me of Halloween, except it's not Halloween, it's almost Christmas.
Yeah.
Or it could be Christmas, because I don't know when this episode is going to be released.
Probably be released a little after Christmas.
Okay.
It really just depends on how much editing I get done.
Happy Boxing Day, I guess.
Sadly, when you get to my age, Christmas, I guess, you don't get as many presents anymore.
I just buy my parents presents. Hopefully I get some, too.
I hope I get a PS4 for Christmas.
Oh, boys, that's probably never gonna happen. I'm kidding.
I have to say, this level actually looks pretty good. It's one of the more different levels I've seen in this hack that I haven't seen in the other hacks.
Yeah, I can't remember if there was autumn-looking level in her other hacks. Like, there's some original stuff in some of her hacks. I'm not gonna deny that.
Yeah,
like,
that's true.
There's like a couple things that are different between her hacks, but it's basically like this. You know those memes are like, we are number one, but it's reversed or whatever.
I guess.
Yes, it's basically, pretty much all of Gamma V's hacks are basically Super Mario World, but this happens.
That's actually a very good, very clever analogy.
Thanks. For example, it's Super Mario World, but it's the third sequel to Super Mario Land.
It's Super Mario World, but it's with Luigi.
Oh, it's Super Mario World, but it's Luigi, and it's not terrible compared to Mario is Missing.
Yes, who wants to learn about stuff when we play Mario games? We play Mario games for all the really unrealistic things.
Then again, some people want to know the history of Mario and how he's such an evil person and stuff like that. Anyway, look at that, 5-3. Who let the dogs out?
Okay, that's probably the most obvious reference out of— Oh no!
Yeah, who let the dogs out?
Who the heck let the dogs out indeed?
Well, actually, technically, they're still locked.
Did you just see that?
Yes, I did. I hate those things, too.
Yeah.
At least in the hack Stranded, you could bounce on them.
Sometimes they have, like... Oh, what is that?
Who let the dogs out? Ooh, 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 ooh.
I'm trying to figure out what sprite that is.
That's actually kind of hilarious, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I'll give it.
I'll give her that.
As much as I despise that song with all my heart, I'll give her that.
Did you know that that song is from a Rugrats movie? Oh, you can't spin jump on those, really?
Apparently not.
Maybe a warning would have been good?
Yeah, it definitely would have been good right there.
But yeah, did you know that the original song was from Rugrats, of all things?
It was?
It was.
See, these guys are the most unpredictable things on Earth.
Like, he didn't hit you there, so you should be lucky. Oh well, hopefully with me around, you'll be lucky.
Well, my luck is pretty bad when it comes to everything.
everything. 10 out of 10.
Alright, so now that we know we cannot spin jump on these guys, let's just ignore them.
Maybe she should have put spikes on them or something, or maybe have them like red so it's like heated up or something.
Yeah, I think
in anger.
That definitely would have been a good sign. And right now we have Legend of Zelda Link to the Past music playing. The Dark World.
Oh gee, I wonder why. Because it's so dark.
Pretty fitting. Actually, I don't know.
I actually do like that song.
It's fitting, but sometimes, you know, when you know the original use of the song, and some games, how the song's used just sticks with you. And then it's
exactly.
used for just kind of a generic level, and another
yeah.
hack, and...
I mean, you have a freaking pyramid when you start that world in A Link to the Past.
Yeah, that was a pretty nostalgic moment.
Yeah. Not gonna lie, I still haven't beaten it.
Don't worry, it took me years to beat that game.
And not just that, I haven't even passed, like, the first little act, like, where... Like, I found the sword, but I couldn't pick it up, but now I know what to do, so... I probably should, like, play that eventually.
I'd recommend it. It's, honestly, it still holds as one of the best Zelda games. It probably would be one of the best, in my opinion, if A Link Between Worlds didn't come out.
What, you don't like Ocarina of Time?
I do, but I don't know.
You're one of those guys who think it's just okay.
No. I like Ocarina of Time, definitely. I just think I like the tabletop or over-the-top Zelda games better.
I see. I think like the only Zelda game I've actually beaten is one of the more linear ones.
I just almost died right there.
Good job. Huh, swimming up waterfalls, it's so illogical.
And we're back to music. And we're back to Sonic music.
Oh boy, Sonic music in a Mario hack, cringe.
And that spike almost falling on me was pure reaction, by the way.
Whoa. Hell yeah. The frame rates are dropping like marbles.
That's to be expected.
Yep. Video calling is not the best thing.
Yeah.
It's better than Skype.
Oh yeah, Discord's still tons better than Skype, but we still have a bit, like, some kinks to work out. Oh.
Yep.
Okay then. Let's.
Wow, you did not bounce on that guy. I'm surprised.
I'm just as surprised as you are.
Okay, the frame rate is going back to normal just a little.
Cool. Alrighty. Yeah, this...
Oh, gee, we're... Okay. I'll let you talk.
I was gonna say, we're back to the kinda more samey, I guess.
Samey territory.
The...
New Super Mario Bros. U.
I'm not gonna lie, I do have a weakness when it comes to levels that require you to swim up waterfalls. It's very easy to make them fun.
Yeah, exactly. Although, it's not like that, it's never been done before. So.
Yeah. I mean, a lot of things have been done, and even, like, actual video games, it's just how you do it, I guess.
I do remember that factory stage from, that 24-day Christmas thing, I can't remember what. I know it's from, Yoshi Cookie Zeus? Oh, Shattered Lands, that's right.
Oh my gosh, that frickin'...
We tried to race it, but I just ended up
rage quitting. That ninth level, I think, was like the bane of my existence.
The final level was the bane of my existence.
Yeah. From there on, I was like, okay, whenever we decide to race, let's, you know, race tasks that are not super frustrating. Both hacks we've chosen to race so far.
To be fair, I don't... Well, actually, I think the Coin Hunt 2 is pretty hard.
Yeah.
I didn't know it was gonna be hard, okay?
You're forgiven. And as you say, we're now to a ghost house. Yay!
Oh boy, I wonder what kind of gimmicks are we gonna get this time.
I believe
fake doors!
Ghost house in the last... world was pretty good, but of course you didn't see it yet because the episode's still not uploaded.
Nope, we're doing three episodes here.
Oh, hello, we have a upside down gimmick.
Oh boy, is the upside down gimmick. That's very spoopy. Oh boy, it's just like the final level of New Super Mario Bros.
Oops.
You flip it.
New Super... I think that's still one of the only Mario games I have not played yet.
On the DS?
Yeah. Cause I didn't
I beat the entire thing, and...
I didn't have a DS.
Wow.
I thought you had to hit it for it to activate.
Wow, talk about really not indicated very well.
Okay, and we just died again. Yay! You know what?
Yay!
It's time to do the thing and get the capes.
And we're back to Ghost House.
As you can see, we bought some cheap capes.
Flippity Flophouse? Is that what that... Wow. Okay. So remember, don't go on top of those blue blocks.
Lesson learned.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm not in the mood for puzzles right now.
Not in the mood for oh boy. We've seen this room before.
Yep, we just got trans-
Oh, you have a cape!
We just got transported to the other side of the room for some reason.
I wonder if you could have just flown up there or something.
Probably. Honestly, I forget cape flight exists sometimes.
You're so pacifist. To the cape.
Yeah.
Oh gee, I wonder how to solve this hard puzzle.
Whatever should we do here?
Should we throw it in a pit? That'll solve our problems.
Oh, I just realized that Boo's following me even though I'm looking at him.
Oh, that's inconsistent. Or he was. That was probably a different Boo though.
Yeah. Probably should be like different palette or something.
Yeah. I kinda like it when people make the reverse Boos, like, have a green mouth or something.
Yeah.
Or blue mouth, or whatever color they decide to choose.
I mean, from there, I guess it'd be all about just paying attention. Which
exactly.
Is not something I'm against. Sometimes it helps to make the player think.
Oh gee, I wonder if you're gonna collect that coin.
You know, sometimes I forget about the Yoshi coins. Or A coins, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, it's called asshole coins.
Yeah, because you're such an ass to get.
Exactly. Gee, I'm so clever.
Alright, so we're not going that way.
Oh boy. Oh boy, bridge building simulators, here we go.
Super Mario Death, you've had plenty of that.
Yep. I'm not gonna lie, that's one of the least favorite things of the hack, but, I mean, I'm not against it still, it's one of my favorites. Definitely has its flaws.
Okay, I didn't see absolutely any use for that.
Oh! Oh, you just got trolled!
That was very convenient.
You just got trolled!
See, this is why Ghost House are annoying.
Exactly. They're never fun. They're just like, oh, we're gonna fake you out. Haha.
I'll admit, that was a pretty good fake out.
Yeah, that was pretty good. I'm not gonna lie.
Who said we needed to build bridges?
Bridge building simulators. Maybe you should just go to the blocks more often. I don't know.
Alrighty. I hope this is not a secret exit either. I think secret exits and...
It didn't seem like it had a secret exit. Who knows though? Maybe it does.
I think secret exits and ghost houses are the worst.
Yeah, because you don't actually know. Oh gee, I wonder if this is the secret or normal exit.
Probably the normal since it's more obvious.
Yeah, I wonder when people are going to, like, bring back, like, Forest of Illusion or something.
Yeah, I'm actually surprised Morhex hasn't used that gimmick. Oh, no.
Like, oh, you found what appears to be the normal exit? Oops, that's the secret exit.
Oh, no, it's special all the scroll time.
And also Koopas who are on top of sprites.
Yeah, I thought I hit him off. Oh, with Autoscore and Fire
Team. Oh, no, these guys, who I really do not like, and I use Daizo's Journey anyway.
I don't think you can afford to say you don't like them when you're making other people suffer.
I'm not gonna lie, those are pretty cool sprites.
This is actually a pretty interesting level.
I like the pink. That's all I can say about it.
Okay. That's kinda weird. Those green mushrooms are like moving with you.
That's weird. Oh boy, Zillions. I wonder if that background is layer 3.
Hmm, maybe. Hello. Might as well. I wasn't trying to intentionally find it, but.
Well, Gamma V's hacks typically have super stupid easy secret exits. I mean, I play so I like I oh it's Egad. Hello, Luigi. The Portic Guy 3000 has been upgraded, but you could take this feather in the meantime.
Oh, thank you. You're so kind, buddy.
Yay! Now you don't have to go far away to get a cape.
Yep, we found a new place to keep going and farming item ups. Thanks!
I do like the cameos, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah. I do like this level, actually. It's one of the more different levels in the hack, I should say. Me, I like levels that really that have gimmicks to it.
Yeah. Her graphics are still underwhelming, though. I mean, these are okay.
Yeah.
Although they do kind of look plastic.
Plastic mushrooms.
Which does bring me to a theory I had while I was talking to you yesterday.
What is that theory?
That the Mushroom Kingdom is made of plastic.
Yeah, I don't... Well, at least when it comes to, like, my hacks, I don't think they'd be able to hold a kingdom with just a plastic kingdom.
Exactly. Yeah, especially not when Nova's around.
No.
Spoilers!
Well, I'm pretty sure that's an old spoiler right now. If you haven't played the hack in like 6 years, then you probably don't plan on playing it, though I think it'd be pretty cool if, you know...
You tried it?
Yeah! Check Super Mario the After Years out, and see how life is after Mario and Luigi are dead.
Spoilers, but I'm kidding.
True that. You do learn it within, like, the first minutes of the game, though.
Yeah, like, unless you use the glitch that I pulled off last night.
Then you won't learn anything.
Exactly.
Alright, this guy is...
You just...
Oh, slow down. Crazy.
Oh boy, ghetto slow down. Also, really slow level.
Okay.
Gee, I thought Pokies were slow.
What the heck is this? Why did it slow down that much?
I thought Pokies were slow. Jesus.
Yeah. They got nothing on this level.
Nope. Gee, more slow-mo. Also, Switch Palace that, yeah, is required.
I haven't got the green one either. I think the green one was in the previous world.
Oh boys, we beat the level!
That, I think we're to the fortress.
And then we can end it on the fortress.
End it before we do it, or after?
Well, it is 20 minutes right now, but we could go for one more level.
Okay, yeah, we can. It could be a little over. Blackout Bastille.
Yeah, I look up what Bastille is, and it's not what you think it means.
What does it mean?
I actually can't remember. shit. I think it's basically like, it's a Roman fortress, I think it is. I gotta search that up right now.
Sounds accurate, considering this fortress looks a bit different from the other ones. No! Oh, my cape. My beautiful cape.
Oh, no. Okay, a Bastille. Well, it is a band, but,
Well, I wasn't wrong when I said that a lot of these levels are kind of influenced by, like, band names.
Oh, a Bastille was a fortress in Paris, formerly known as a Bastille State Antony.
Oh,
it played an important role in the international conflicts of France, and most of its histories was used in a state of prison by the kings of France. So it's a French fortress.
Oh, that's interesting. Maybe, want to take a bet and say Ludwig is just in this world then?
Maybe. I mean, if she did her research right. Actually, is Ludwig French?
Probably not.
Or, I mean the actual Ludwig.
Oh,
Beethoven.
I don't know.
I can't remember.
Maybe.
Because that would have been a clever reference if it was.
Dang it.
Oh jeez, spikes. That's why I don't like dark levels.
Yeah, I guess they're not my... I'm not the biggest fan of them either. And I know I made some nightmare dark levels.
They
and...
are literally the worst in Eevee's hacks. They're about the worst things in his games.
Especially that one in K-16 where it has that one Michael Jackson song.
Yep. Do,
not my lover. Yeah, I thought that was pretty funny that I played that song.
But it's even worse in Sakari, since at the end of a super long level, I think it was called the Mystic Palace, you actually had to go through a super long level, and at the end you had to deal with a returning gimmick, and it was the Blackout.
Oh gosh, so, that didn't sound that fun.
Yeah, if you watch my series on that, I probably wouldn't recommend watching it, but if you do, yeah, that's one of the things I had to come across.
Well, I'll be sure to check
Anyway, yeah, it's 23 minutes, so.
Alrighty, well, we're gonna go ahead and stop here. It's been fun.
Hell yeah, it was.
And this probably won't be the last of Daizo Devon in this project. You'll probably see him in the future if I decide to pull him in again.
Or Chaser.
Or Chaser the Ultimate Gamer. Either way.
Was he in the series yet?
No, but to be fair, he was in like most of Super Mario Bros. 3. So.
Exactly, yeah. Oh well, at least you have me somewhere in one of your videos.
Yeah, indeed. I definitely want to get you in more, so.
Hell yeah, you do.
Alrighty, it's gonna be the end of this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed my special guest, and why don't you go ahead and say goodbye to everybody.
And remember, it's never goodbye, it's always a see you later.
And peace out, my evil nation.
Hell yeah. Oh, drink some milk.
He needs some milk.